BNSF Railway Stampede Pass Route is primarily used to move eastbound unit trains over the Cascade Mountain Range. Being split into two portions, the Stampede Subdivision and Yakima River Subdivision, this 229-mile-long rail line directly links the Tri-Cities with the I-5 corridor. We'll be following an empty unit grain train coming from the Port of Kalama, starting our chase at Easton and hanging it up at Toppenish, with stops at Clay Elum, Ellensburg, and the Yakima River Canyon. The town of Easton is our first stop, being located right off of Interstate 90 towards the eastern side of the Cascades. Here, our grain train is slowing for a red signal before being given a track warrant by the dispatcher to head east. On the outskirts of Clay Elum, the train picks up speed coming down off the mountains. Dividing line on the route between the Stampede and Yakima River subdivisions. As the train passes, the Northern Pacific Depot is visible, standing as a reminder of the railroads and men who came before our present age. Yakima River Canyon is a desert oasis with beautiful golden canyon walls, jagged rock faces, and the flowing Yakima River. The grain train has a clear block at the Sela Siding and will continue east to Yakima. Daylight is fading fast as the night settles in, which makes Toppenish our final stop. BNSF 7395 East, however, will finish the journey to the Tri-Cities.